Every person here has a ministry. You may not be called to be a pastor. You may not be called to be a teacher. You may not be called to be an apostle and for all five of those, but you still have a ministry somewhere. I don't know where everybody works at. You're a teacher. You're called to minister at that school. You know, you're called to people that you interact with all the time, all day long. That in itself is a ministry. Wherever you are, you minister to people.